Okay, there we go. Okay, welcome back.
He moved?
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad! Kakashi Sensei's over there!
He stole my eye.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Hurry up and take my left eye in.
I don't think so.
Kamui!
Kamui!
Sakura.
Where? Kakashi Sensei! Sensei, the left eye!
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape. Kakashi Sensei! Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh?
Okay, Kakashi Sensei, open your eyes.
Ooh.
No way, how did you do that?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
So that's how you saved Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon. He must have both Rinnegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah!
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Of course not!
Teamwork!
Then... dying together is also a special type of teamwork, is it not?
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now. I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired the Rinnegan eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the saint of the six paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods.
Gods, gods. I'm still gonna kick your butt.
Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures. Planetary devastation!
Ooh. This looks scary. Oh, very scary. Was that Sasuke? Yes, it was.
Sasuke!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah, he has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the Shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be so good.
I never expected that the shadow would be able to use Susanoo too.
Even with all the power you have given, I imagine it must be difficult to take on fire once. Show me what kind of plan you have come up with, Sasuke.
I'll fight two! Here's the first one!
Aha! And kaboom. Okay, this is annoying. God, he's pushing back. Boom. Where's Shidori?
This extraordinary ability compared to the rest of the Uchiha clan. It is a pity that you decided to use that power in the wrong way. If you had joined our side, you could have used it for something much.
The true battle begins now.
Oh, this is good, this is good, this is good. Boom, 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 boom. He did. Fly away. Go after him.
Sasuke, be careful. I have a bad feeling.
I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
I want to end your pathetic life, Madara. What are you going to do then? Don't you run away, get your butt back here. Oh. You got it again. Have something, Madara. Oh, I hit the
story. It does seem like Sasuke possesses something similar to what I have.
Yeah, except it's just something different. I'm cooler.
How dare you?
How dare you?
I can't miss it.
I cannot hold back any longer.
Hey, we killed him. Oh, I hate that dude with a passion.
Enough already.
Let's finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting back into it. Let's go.
Jiraiya, Nagato, and all the other shinobi have been wishing
for. It's right in front of our eyes. What is this? True peace only exists in dreams. Dreaming is the only way for us to reach utopia.
Enough about your dreams. I'll do it. If you really want to go inside a dream that much, then just go by yourself.
Okay, Nagato. I just hate him and he just like covers the way. Great, it's hard for him to get combos in.
Tokusomaki, Sasuke Uchiha, you are the only ones left.
Yeah, and we're always going to be the last one.
I already told you, we aren't going to let you do that!
Stop.
Never. Okay, we'll activate this.
Planetary devastation.
Planetary devastation. How come my armor is equipped with a Zen gun? Oh, that's a big bomb. How are we gonna stop it? This is how. Amaterasu!
We're not done yet! Time to up the stakes!
Ho ho! That one big planetary ascend shuriken! Spinning around in that big pet. Oh look, I'm pushing it back. Take it back, Madara. Cut. Boom. Because we're... because we ain't maggots, we're gods. I'm the only maggot here, boy. I hear coffee, y'all. Oh, that was good. That was so good. My God, that was amazing. Okay, so the next one is Kaya, the Violent Goddess. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you lot in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. If you want more of this, let me know in the comments below. And remember, keep gaming, love games, also love anime. And don't forget, this is my Nindo, my Nindo way, my Ninja way. Peace out, gamers.